Upper section of the vehicle is going to be black, the lower section is going to be rose gold, wrapping it out. And we are not just doing the exterior, we are doing the interior bits too. So all the doors will go off, so we'll have access to the door jams, and the wheels will have a touch of rose gold. And I'm doing it with none other than the doctor of wrapping Ghana. Introduce heavyweight champion. So anyway, what's your take on the wrap? What do you think? Is there a best dress? Is this Avery Dennison?
Yeah, it is Avery Dennison. And it's very nice and high quality vinyl.
So stay tuned. As you can see, we've already dismantled the car. This is about 80 or 90% dismantling done on the car already. We'll be doing the door jams, so the doors will come off. Stay tuned. First rose gold wrap in Ghana. Snackers 2X. So day two into the Kwame Eugene rose gold build. We are about 60% done. Already had the door jams done of the other side, almost done of this side. Fenders done, hood done, trunk done, rear fenders done, quarter panel done. We have only the doors and the bumpers outstanding at the moment. The finishing is going to be top notch. So stay tuned.
Abra buenye izio eje era Adie wundi yene ni daswo. She say yeah bra, fight for we, Baba fight for we. You bleed yo, abra boy is yo Adie. Adie wundi yene ni daswo. She say yeah bra, fight for we, yeah, fight for we. Yeah 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 yeah.
What do you think? Woo!
Bad.
It's hard, eh?
Mm.
This is the hardest Vela in town. Carbon fiber. Two-tone. We smoke the lights. Two-tone on the wheels. So the gloss black with the same rose gold chrome. The only rose gold car in Ghana. Legit.
The only rose gold,
car in Ghana. This is the only rose gold car in Ghana. Took us a week. Gloss black. We've already done the, you know already, the interior. So that's the starlight. So the exterior is what we focus mostly on. We smoke the backlight. You can also see carbon fiber on each side. So it looks like a full plastic trimming. But it's actually the light. The hardest Vela in town. Also the scoops, the spoiler, we also put a bit of rose gold just to give the aero feeling to it.
Drip too hard.
You need to drip on a daily. So it's detailed.
Bro.
The trimmings. Yeah, so the thing about wrapping the car is getting the door jams. We actually took the doors off and we did the jams individually. Yeah, we will take down. Just and this
how did you get this thing? This
and it's quite complex because this wrap doesn't stretch. So this is a trend. You are setting the trend now. And it has a different feel to at night, and when the sun comes down, it's really dynamic. A very, very dynamic color. Carbon fiber, smoke the lights. What kills me the most is the wheels, and when it's moving, when it's in rotation, my God, my God. It's like a jewelry shop on wheels.
Hey.
Yeah. Your jeweler on wheels. This is the hardest Vela in town, bro. Hardest Vela.
Flexing, hey, two you boss where you be process A. Many gon' try but feel get A. Morning bro, nine chill shake get. Are you okay? Pad you my air. Sick of my cool cone, we had the up.
What's your take on the whole build? On this car? What's your take on it?
Okay, so I'll say this insane. You did an amazing job. I saw you today, Charlie. Nisa. You shocked me.
You choked you?
No, you choked me. You choked. Wait, as you're driving through town, right
the,
now,
the stairs,
everybody, Charlie.
I said it's a moving jewelry shop.
We didn't come here to play.
So, now the latest banger in town, everywhere I go. Dollar. You give us some small vocals, we want to hear you.
Hey.
If you put your body on me, I put my money on you. I put the dollar on you, girl. Put your body on me, I put my money on you, I put the dollar on you, girl. Oh girl, you're looking so amazing. For you, I think I'm going crazy. Oh girl, your body's so amazing. So I don't want to leave your side. You put your body on me. I put my money on you.
Yeah.
I put the dollar on you, yeah. Dollar on you. If you put your body on me,
yeah.
I put my money on you,
yeah.
Put the dollar on you,
yeah.
I gon' make you see that, oh, chola, 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 eh, oh, chola. I gon' make you see that.
Oh my God, Charlie. On point.
I want to see you.
Hey.